camera, never. Okay, you can stop.
Jerusalem, ikayala mi. Ilondoloze. Uhambe nami. Zungangishilana.
Welcome back again to it, Rachel's YouTube channel.
Yeah, I'm Ray. This is Angie.
And I'm
Yo, what?
Drop is why.
Oh, Mrs. Okay. Somebody behind the camera. We have another one. She's coming.
Oh. So today, two people are missing in the crew.
I was gonna
we'll have them very soon on the channel. Like, yeah, just understand. Yeah, toko tu sawa.
Hi guys.
She had to say it. So anyways guys, today's topic is gonna be like questions that guys are afraid to ask us. So we're just gonna let it all out.
Yeah.
Some guys sent us questions and then we just came
listen,
with other ones.
I will either be honest or be fake. It's part of life.
I'm gonna say whatever.
Straight up, like yeah.
That's not a good thing.
No, guys, we actually don't address it now.
Okay, no problem. Let's go. First question.
Why do you girls wear makeup?
First of all, if you see my face right now, I don't wear makeup unless I have to. Like, unless it's a wedding or a party, then I'll pull makeup. And it's not even makeup. Me, I like to put foundation and lip gloss and mascara. That's it. My eyebrows play hard and sick. I don't care. Unless Agnes wants to do my eyebrows, then yeah. But all I do is just put on foundation, lipstick, and mascara, and I'm out.
Okay, Agnes, answer this question.
24-4,
I'll answer the question.
With no makeup.
For me, makeup is an art. You want to understand? In a natural creativity, to see how you can transform from this Rachel
catfish
to the other Rachel to a catfish look.
Yeah,
I understand.
Like killing the catfish, I'm not gonna
catfish. No, it is catfish.
No, I just feel like it depends on your makeup, because some people
exactly
their makeup skills are so good that they even cover the scars and stuff. Like, it's crazy.
Personally, I'm always telling you guys, like, makeup is good, but if you have dots on your chest, don't cover the dots, because makeup is not supposed, obviously you're not putting on makeup to please anyone. I personally don't put on makeup to please anybody. No, as Rachel said, makeup is an art. It's like asking somebody, why do you wear clothes? To cover myself up. I'm wearing makeup so then I could cover my face up. To just, makeup shouldn't make you like feel less beautiful, but if you need to put on makeup to feel that extra beautiful,
just go ahead and do it.
No, it's not.
We understand that naturally we are beautiful, and
at the end of the day, people put on makeup for their own reasons.
So guys ask these questions. Then why do you go after girls who put makeup on? Like, bro,
and
why
do you guys prefer girls that wear makeup?
Like, bro, what's
talking
up?
About all girls? I'm not talking about
you.
All of you guys do not subscribe on my channel because I don't wear makeup. Let me tell you that. That's the secret.
But today,
I need to be looking beautiful all the time for you guys to subscribe.
Yeah, you guys will pass a girl that looks natural.
I swear to God.
But then you see a girl with full bit makeup, you like, please watch it.
Only few people that I know, they will do it. They will actually approach a girl.
Yeah.
Only few people that I know.
The real ones.
The real people.
I salute y'all.
Yeah. Next question.
Would you ever be the first person to make a move in a relationship?
Oh, hell,
make a move
how?
Like, if you like a guy, would
and
you
tell
to,
them?
Yeah, would you
yeah.
be like,
I will do it. I'll do it. I've done it.
There's no reason to not
open up. I'm not confessing.
I've actually told
a guy.
I think I've done it for a guy.
Me too. Me too. We're not here to be fake, y'all. And there's a lot of girls who do this. There's no reason for you to close up your feelings because you feel like, oh, they're going
to judge me.
No, because maybe he's feeling the same way,
but
and he doesn't know how to say it.
One of you
so you
the
could break
the
and it also depends on the relationship you have with that person.
Yeah.
You can understand. There are people take you like your sister, but bro, I don't see you like my brother, so can we not? Like, understand. Because I won't mind to make a move, I will do it. For sure.
Easy. Alright, next question. Does it matter if a guy doesn't have money?
It shouldn't matter.
It depends
on how broke we're talking.
No, to be honest,
it doesn't matter.
A guy should have a job.
Yeah.
But I don't want you to be spoiling me all the time. I don't think you, like, as long as you're working.
I don't care if you have money or not. As long as you respect me, you love
There's
me, you
more
treat
things
me right.
Available in a
but
relationship.
Make sure
it
doesn't depend
money.
On you, though.
But yeah,
a man
it's really
is supposed to make his own money at the end
of the day. Any man who cannot depend on yourself, don't come after me.
Yeah.
You know, I'm not asking for your money. Just either quite independent in a manisha a lot of things just beside money and all that stuff, you know. So,
like, if you come to me and you're broke, okay, yeah. But unless you have to be looking for a job.
Yeah.
You can't be sitting your lazy ass down, not working, never think about looking for a job. Then that's a different story.
Yeah.
So if I know you're working and you don't make enough, yes, I don't mind.
Amount is
as long as you're working, I'm good.
Yeah.
Because I always tell you guys, before you approach a girl, make sure you have a job, you have an address, you have somewhere you live. Don't be homeless on the road and then you want to approach somebody.
Like, how you going
to tend to leave way after the wedding?
How you going
to
look
whatever,
after her?
As a problem.
So now,
Flinders,
we want to live on the train.
From one train to another.
Nah.
Next question. How high of a body count is too high?
We've done this question.
To be honest,
before.
That's in general, you should just want to marry.
Yeah.
But, you know, one.
As Agnes said in the other video, do we do it? Do we follow it?
No.
It's up to you. Because I actually know some guys that, you know, they went to marriage.
Same.
And I know some girls that went to marriage.
Of course.
So at the end of the day, you should want to marry. But
this
if you have
mixed
I reckon
up.
One should be alright, though, you know. One.
If you have more than two.
And then they two. Say.
My sister, slow down.
I was going to say something, but let me slow down. It's okay. Next question.
Oh. Do girls actually like when guys send them inappropriate pics?
Nah.
No.
That's a turn off.
Bro, don't do it.
No.
Don't show me your ass.
Quiet.
No, you can show me your ass.
No, but don't take a whole pic.
No, down there, that's a turn off. Like, what are you showing
down
me?
Where?
Down there.
Now, that, so Nifan, you compliment. Oh, wow.
Against questions, like, what should I say?
Next
question. I was going to go deep, but it's okay.
Do girls find it attractive when guys say they have a lot of options?
Nah.
What is a lot of options?
So
like
when a guy tells you, oh, you know, makes it really clear to you that you're not the only girl they
talk
to.
Talk about my shayamu, unataka
nini na vipi? That's a hot.
For me, that's a turn off. I don't care.
Don't do it.
You have a lot of.
I'm be like, okay,
do you want?
Okay,
a lot of options.
Are you with me? Yeah.
Go to other options. Leave me alone,
thank
my nigga.
No, we don't like it. Even is that out?
All right. So each person has to give three reasons. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What about men/dating scares you the most?
Pardon?
Yeah. What about men/dating scares you the most?
So what about?
What?
Commitment.
Yeah.
That's one for you. Another one.
But I was gonna say the same thing though.
What scares me?
The morals. What they expect from you.
So expectation.
Yes, and acceptance. Like, watakukubali the way you are. Are they gonna judge you, or are they gonna be ready to take your weaknesses as they are?
Are they gonna play you
and groom you to be who they want you to be? But don't change for anyone anyway. Because when you change for someone because of a relationship, that person leaves you. What happens next?
Can we talk about that?
Talk about it, please. Talk about it.
Responsibilities.
Oh yeah.
I'm talking from experience. I've got responsibilities. Now when you guys leave me alone, no.